Hi, I've got a problem with my Scrum team and how they're using Jira.
I'm here to help. Could you tell me more about the specific issue you're facing with your Scrum team and Jira? This will help me give you the best advice.
So people aren't updating the status of their stories. Could you give me just one recommendation about how I can maybe improve this?
Absolutely. One effective way to encourage your team to update story statuses in Jira is to integrate daily stand-up meetings with live Jira updates. During these meetings, each team member can briefly discuss their tasks and update their story statuses in real time. This approach promotes accountability and ensures everyone is aware of the project's progress. It's a simple yet powerful way to keep Jira up to date. Would you like more details on this or other related suggestions?
No, that's okay. What do I do if they refuse to update them? Should I just get rid of them?
It's important to approach this situation with understanding and communication. If team members are consistently not updating their tasks in Jira, it's a good idea to first explore why this is happening. There could be various reasons, such as they might find the tool cumbersome, they might not understand its importance, or there could be other underlying issues. Before considering drastic measures like removing team members, try these steps. If these steps don't lead to improvement, it may be necessary to discuss individual performance issues more formally. However, it's important to treat this as a last resort and ensure that the team has had ample opportunity to adapt and receive support. Would you like more guidance on any of these steps?
No, that's all good. Could you give me the last point, but in French this time?
Sure, here's the last point translated into French. Si ces étapes ne conduisent pas à une amélioration, il peut être nécessaire de discuter plus formellement des problèmes de performance individuelle.